What's the meaning of strength? We just don't know how to cope. It's been testing our faith and we've been down at our low. You just gotta stay strong, continue on this road. God wouldn't handle struggles if he knew that we were broke. Yo, Brit, I know you feel some pain. Anger, disbelief, numbness, sad, it's all the same. Y'all need to maintain and take care of your frame. Cause once the picture falls, it's hard is what I'm trying to say. Feels like you lost your world, but you still got your pearls. Plus a new little angel to watch over him and her. I know this pain hurts, it's always family first. Just know that baby Tanner will be with you through the worst. And to my brother Theo, times be getting rougher, but you is on me strong and I know you is way tougher. Your family needs you from your heart, you know you love them. It's hard to adjust cause these things ain't really custom. Yeah, what's the meaning of strength? We just don't know how to cope. It's been testing our faith and we've been down at our low. You just gotta stay strong, continue on this road. God wouldn't handle struggles if he knew that we were broke. What's the meaning of strength? We just don't know how to cope. It's been testing our faith and we've been down at our low. You just gotta stay strong, continue on this road. God wouldn't handle struggles if he knew that we were broke. This type of pain never fades away. You learn to cope and keep your head up through the darkest days. Lack of sleep got you praying for some better rest. Just close your eyes and know that baby Tan is truly blessed. And Lord, take my friends and guidance somewhere right. Cause I be making sure your family right. And you be grieving, cannot sleep at night. So Lord, take my friends and guidance somewhere right. What's the meaning of strength? We just don't know how to cope. It's been testing our faith and we've been down at our low. You just gotta stay strong, continue on this road. God wouldn't handle struggles if he knew that we were broke. What's the meaning of strength? We just don't know how to cope. It's been testing our faith and we've been down at our low. You just gotta stay strong, continue on this road. God wouldn't handle struggles if he knew that we were broke.